Hello students, this is your Renu madam. Today we are going to discuss about animal sounds of chapter 10. Okay students, now see in your GK book, standard 2 students, see in your book, what is the question? Draw lines to match the animals with the sounds they may make. Okay, so here you have to put numbers. Okay, you don't draw lines for that. So number 1, lion, roars, cock, crows, sheep, bleats, cat, mews, donkey, brays, then snake, hisses, then dog, barks, and owl, hoots. Now, see chapter 11, public transport. Cut question number A, then see question number B. Okay? Where are these vehicles usually parked? Okay, so number 1, taxi stand. Number 2, hangar. Number 3, rail yard. Number 4, depot. Okay, so see, sounds interesting. A place where two or more rail routes meet is called a junction. We just underline it. Okay, thank you students.